Oh, and then we Nagasaki here. Sweet.
That's right, cutscene. Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get to Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Ike, I love you.
Fuck you.
Who the fuck punches a kindergartner? Sweet. Then we can Nagasaki that.
Oh no!
We'll just ruin this dude. That's fine. And you're dead. Okay. And also I can shoot. Got him. What did you Pokemon up there? Oh, please tell me that shoe. Yes! That's all I really wanted out of this. Was shoe. Magnificent. Oh, I was supposed to use the wheels too. Okay, that's fine. Anywhere else I can go? Like, we got up here, but. Okay, there's nothing else. Or wait. Yeah, okay, there's nothing else interactive up here. Wheel number two. Going in hot. Okay. Just in case.
Haha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Alright, hope. Okay, so he's in. I don't know why. Well, the audio seems to be bork, but whatever. All right.
Hold on. It's a
almost there.
Alright, he's coming in.
Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's chief assassin and a cow.
There was probably a way to, Cal's gotta go. Cal's gone, okay. Might as well go all in. I realize you could probably shoot the rope on that ladder and then go. That works. But he's immune to stun, that's fine.
Why fight one Craig when you could fight five?
Why is he Nardo?
I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said.
I mean, you want to play that way. I got
you
power potions.
You had a chance.
And I am thirsty.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
Okay, it only hits one at a time.
God damn it.
It's a little annoying. Wait.
I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world.
I can't target him, so okay, I guess we just gotta age one at a go.
Ow. Rubber, you glue. Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. No more.
I could use some goddamn poontang right now. By the hammer of butters!
No, no, no.
What the hell? Good enough.
Let's rumble.
Oh, no.
That's not good.
No.
Items. We got tacos. It's all good. I should have healing potioned him. Oh. Okay.
The new kid's screwing around again.
Really don't feel great about using all these revives on one guy, but... What I should be doing is swapping buddies, honestly. And bouncy attacks still work on those guys? Okay. I hate this.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord.
Alright, power potion me. There we go. Oh, Stan's busy upstairs, so I can't take it with me. I was spinning the wrong way last time I tried to use that. Where's the taco? Okay, and we'll shock him again. Go all in. Oh, that's much better. And he's on fire and bleeding, which is delightful. Give me a tap. I was gonna say, one of those should probably kill him. Alright. Yeah, I'll save a new one. And let's roll. Get a chest. Oh, I can't go out here. Unless we can't talk to anybody. I go out here. No. Maybe I probably should have saved after I picked up that armor. Okay. Wrong button. Much as the Valkyrie PP boost would be great. We're just gonna roll with this. Grab battle. Oh, I meant to change to Dan, but whatever.
It's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
That's bad.
You boys don't understand, they've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Really?
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Oh.
Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Come on.
There's got to be someone.
Oh. Sweet, you could just leave? That was that accident. But also kind of hilarious. To be honest, I kind of prefer that ending. Well, I mean, I'll just reload the save, but... Because I guess we should see this through to the actual end.